exists in a book. Other than that, I think the item that Coraline uses to see through the real world or whatever was different, I think. PP McGee, oh boy. I mean, that's a, yeah, that's the other mother. Yeah. Mean, once you watch it the first time, it's kind of weird. What year? Oh. Odd. The movie that really creeped me out was the one where the kid goes into a peach. Yeah, I think it was that one, I don't know. That one freaks me out because he's like inside a peach and like the insects that live inside the peach or whatever. Which always creeped me out. She was scary. It's weird because it's a, I think it's a Tim Burton movie. I don't know. Yeah, it was probably Wallace and Gromit. I remember seeing the ads for it, but I never saw the movie itself. Box trolls. Character development. Oh, they wanted to add character development because in the book, Coraline wasn't that as a bitch. So they wanted to add character development to it. They added way beyond. Oh, I didn't know. Oh. I'm dead. Ah, I didn't know 17's like level 1. It turns teleports behind you. I didn't know they added a stickers thing. So what, after you finish a fight, you can put stickers. What the fuck was that? I think it was an addition as well. Yeah, the cat exists. That's his. I don't understand. So 17 have two level ones? No. I just made her into one of the kids because the kids didn't have an identity. It was like, well, it really wouldn't change much. No, it's just YB. Was there any difference? They're exactly the same. Like, personality wise, they don't change anything. Okay. Fuck, I don't know where to block. Yeah. Come on, I can't block. 17 is a fucking asshole. I don't know where the attack is coming from, so I don't know where the attack behind me or in front of me. And also, Gogeta has an attack that fucks up your cover. Ready? Oh, okay. For me, for fighting games, it really depends. Because if I look that I have a chance, I do play. But if it's like, okay, there's no way I can win, I get really bored. I don't think. Oh, it's level one. Oh, did it work, pussy? You're dead. What's wrong with him? God damn it! He's like, fucking moves are unblockable. Yeah. They can't remove a shit on a kicker. Why is he kicking my ass so hard? He's so beatable too! Is this making me angry? Just because of fucking... just because of 17, which is fucking blocks are... I don't know, his hitboxes are so fucking weird. Look at that! Oh my god. Oh yeah. Yeah, the one in the garden. Here comes a mighty warrior.
Brace yourself for the coming battle.
Let's see how I pair up for this one. No. Oh. just want to get rid of her before he does anything crazy. I knew it. How can, what's a move to do for me to switch to someone? Fuck. No, if I want them to switch. Like, you can force change. Gotcha. I want you to guess what his team is. Yeah. Nope. They're all very annoying. They're all... Two of them are DLCs. I didn't mention it was a her. True. Oh, yeah. The second one, no one uses. Oh. It's cooler. You use them. Oh. I remember I used to play with you before the DLCs even dropped. Yeah. The other world, yeah. So Videl is basically just two characters in one. What's that? I remember he keeps jumping over me. Oh boy. I need to learn how to do air combos. Come on. No! I really want to watch the future saga again. Super. Fuck you, bitch! You're dead. I got the Trunks three level three. I might actually beat him this time. Oh, he's dead. Fuck out of here. Damn. Super Saiyajin no kabe. Sono saki o ore wa sara ni koete shimatta. Benkyou ni narimashita. Okay. I mean, I'm streaming Fighters right now if you want to see it. Fine. I think it's transmitting my voice, so it's gonna be a little annoying. Boy, I'm beating my daughter-in-law. Oh! Oh, he did a three level three. Thank good. Oh, he did an overhead.
ちょっと脅してやる手を貸してやろう。
I'll tell you right later. That was dumb. Oh, but I killed Cooler with it. Oh, I was walking. Oh, he killed me. Videl is a bitch. I'll tell you which server I'm.